What's up, KJ Mob? Welcome back to another video. So today is officially Origin Day. It's Origin tryouts. I'm scared. I'm nervous. I mean, everybody is almost here, but we're still waiting on people. And I hope y'all ready, cause I'm ready. So stay tuned.
I can see it in your eyes. You're angry. Regret got shit on what you're feeling now. Mad cause he ain't like me. Oh, you mad cause nobody ever did it like me. All the care I would take, all the love that we made. Now you're trying to find somebody to replace what I gave to you. It's a shame you didn't keep it. Alicia,
I'm scared. I don't wanna know. It's cold. I'm freezing.
It's a lot of people here, and I just got scared. Cause what the fuck? I mean, it's cold.
Bus ride out
there. I'm like literally shaking right now.
Oh, where they going?
Somebody put the fire on, so we're gonna evacuate.
No, sorry.
They said something about a fire alarm. I'm like,
I don't know.
Can you go out this way?
Okay. So. Yeah, we just waiting until we go back in. I'm too busy practicing, and then I got like real nervous.
I heard a lady talk about something. Everybody out, everybody out.
I'm like, what's going on?
I didn't hear
so,
I just heard everybody
Jordan,
out.
Jordan, get in the camera. Get in the camera so they can see you, because you know the sun hitting in my ear.
What if
it's
a random person?
But
they're gonna walk in there, take my trombone.
Oh, shit.
So
I grabbed all of my stuff. I left that case though, because I really don't need the case. We're gonna stay. I'm gonna stay. You're staying right here. You left everything, babe. I grabbed everything that I had.
I grabbed my phone, but I didn't grab my music. I didn't grab nothing. There's an Eminem.
Where? Oh. Okay. I'm like really nervous. I'm like super nervous because I don't know.
Everybody grabbed that case.
Who's
Tuba.
No.
Oh, what time do I play? Oh, I'm so slow, my mind. I play at 12:20. Yeah.
I forgot my case. I forgot everything. I just lifted up in there. I heard a siren and I left.
Let me check the thumbnail. Okay.
Oh, let me help you with
okay, another thumbnail. They're gonna
be able to see this. I'm praying
it's going from
Park School.
So, apparently,
I know it ain't Park Shepherd.
It ain't Park Shepherd because Park Shepherd don't play. And then I know somebody else gonna get disqualified, like last year. So once they found out who what school they did it from, they gonna lose points and they may get disqualified. So I don't know. I'll get back to y'all when it's almost time for me to go audition. Y'all, so we just got done. I mean, not we. Well, technically we. We just got done doing auditions or whatever. And, over where? Oh, wait a minute. Yummy,
yummy.
But we just got done doing auditions. And when I went up in there, I was like nervous and I messed up on my scales or whatever. What is it? Oh, you got it on there?
Okay.
Oh, he came just to impress. I went in there. I went up in there, right? And I was supposed to. I did my scales. Well, I didn't do my scales first. Oh, would you make me mad? So I went up in there. I did my scales, and when I did it, it didn't come out right. So I just said, I'm just gonna fly through it. And tell me why I took two different scales and mixed them up with each other. How do you do that? How do you slow down? Are you trying to leave me? But Lizzy, shut up. Be on my nerve. Please. No, because then you talk. See, you got to be specific. Y'all say something. Say something. Y'all, so I just made first chair, fourth band.
Nope. First band, fourth chair.
Wait, y'all know what I mean.
Try again.
First band, fourth chair. I'm excited. So,
hey, yeah. I'm not mad. But I am
processing. Why do you keep... I'm going to drag you. You keep walking away from me. You keep walking away from me.
Get the fuck out.
Oh, I gotta take a pic. Okay, y'all. So I'm gonna end the vlog here.
Wait. Next time it will be McDonald's.
It will. Next time it's McDonald's.
Wait. Be sure that you have McDonald's app. 4 for $5. Thank you.
Okay. Hey.
Yeah, she told me for the people.
Yeah, say it for the people in the back. Let them know. But yeah, I hope y'all enjoyed the video. I don't know what I'm gonna do with the video, but you'll know because it's post.
I can see it in your eyes, you're angry. Regret got shit on what you're feeling now. Mad cause she ain't like me. Oh, you mad cause nobody ever did it like me. All the care I would take, all the love that we made. Now you're trying to find somebody to.